the world's largest and most powerful particle accelerator, the Large Hadron Collider, LHC, it restarted on April 22, 2022, after more than 3 years for maintenance, consolidation, and upgrade work. The restart marked the beginning of the preparations for the third run of the LHC, called Run 3, which plans 4 years of physics data taking at a world record collision energy of 13.6 trillion electron volts, 13.6 TeV. Run 3 is expected to start on July the 5th. There is a place you can go to, I'll put in the description, where you can watch it get turned on live. And watch my video that I just did on the LHC and some movies that CERN has been in.